Dale.
How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to another day.
Big Mexico City. We're out here at the park once again. And
it's qualifying day. Well, it's qualifying for qualifying. I have no lines because I only got like 6 runs. You saw them all except for the one where I crashed. But I feel good, you know? See what happens. See how it goes. But yeah, this is
group 1 practice. I'm in group 11, so I don't even think I'm going to record the practice. I'm just going to get the runs that I don't really know what I'm going to do. I have stuff written down, but I haven't actually been able to do any of it.
So let's see how it goes. I'll see you when it's crunch time here, boys. I'll see you in a sec.
Okay, it's time to go. Well, not really for me, but I'm going to get some Brad and Chase and Preston and Parker and a little bit of action. Yeah, brother.
Yeah, buddy.
Since I'm usually pretty bad about breaking this down, basically, there's a heat of like 7 riders. You go in order, everyone gets 2 maximum 45-second runs. They judge you on course usage, keeping your flow and your momentum, what kind of tricks you're doing. Pretty basic, but you know, I just feel like I never say it, so you know, you gotta say it.
Overall impression.
No, they give specific criteria, but it is overall. Ah! It is overall impression, but just got chill, you know. And also, this course is very unique, so there's also a new category. It's called splash points. Depending on what area of the puddle you go in, and the bigger your splash, the more splash points you get, you know?
That's why I'm out.
Aaron's scared of the water, he's like a cat.
Okay, next time you see me, it will be Chase, Brad, Preston, Parker, or someone else that's going.
What about my runs?
What'd you say?
Alejandro Bell. After Dance 6, we will be taking a 10-minute on the course.
Here,
and then we'll continue with all
of
our dams.
They kind of patched up the water fountain, so deep end's honestly pretty dry.
You're the man for doing some bold man.
All for the lore, it's fun. Gotta keep you guys shredding to the max out here. Yeah!
Brad Maple's coming in hot, heat 4. It's just warm out, though. Just putting it out there, you know? Not easy.
All right, Maple charging through again. It is 45 seconds, 2 runs. Oh, yeah! Maple, Riverside, California, 23 years old, Pedals Bike Shop is who he's making proud. He's got his cheering section over there. Oh, yeah, 360. Got our Woodward boys cheering on. Maple working it over the love seat, 10 seconds. Pocket air tabletop. 180 bar spin. Yes, Brad. 3, 2, 1. Nicely done.
El carioca, que se haga ese aplauso.
Yeah, that was big indeed. Judges Brad Maple. Brad Maple last year had one of his first overseas experience where he went to the Pro Cup at the Ruben Alcantara Skate Park in Malaga. Vacation at Eurocamp, having the time of his life, but right now he is doing it on the international scene in Mexico City. Good transfer, first rider we saw fly out of the side of that sub wall. Twisting and tweaking the bars past 90, 180 tail whip! Yes, Maple. All right, Maple. Our Woodward boys, Brad Maple saying, you were cheering for me, I'm gonna cheer for you right now. O'Kurt on course, yo, table air.
Four seconds, oh, time off. Venga ese aplauso.
Come on, Preston. Go for that manual. Go for the burner. Yeah,
I'm terribly sorry, I ran out of microphone batteries.
Made a big name for himself last year on our world tour, which I'm looking to continue that. Right now his dad's here cheering him on. King Ryder going the deep end. Yeah, first rider we saw go that far on the transfer. Cutting to the left, cutting to the right, grabbing the tire, checking the PSI. Bucha back over the box, Superman with super style. It's all about maintaining your speed even as much as doing the tricks. Here we go, Chase Pausa dropping in. Yeah, nice 360 right there. Talk about threading the needle, small lift, big landing. Pausa stretching that wingspan with the no-hander. Chase, we saw it ripping things up at our Woodward Regional Qualifier, tire grab. Shout out to Chase's dad and grandfather who support the BMXer throughout his entire career. And right now we're seeing him bloom and blow. Love the line, grabbing behind the seat. Pausa in a league his own right now. One-handed tabletop with 10 seconds to go as he works the 182 and oh! Loves the style factor. Where's he going? Back wheel boogie on the manual. Over the box. Whoa! Letting it rip with a proper 360 double bar spin. And his suicide swinging the arms for those extra. Here we go, Jaden. Gabo, one thing is for sure, when Jaden's on course, it's always exciting! Oh, big transfer! No other rider has even thought of that. Jaden Mucha breaking through the boundaries of what is possible. Again, big quarter pipe with the big tabletop, 5 seconds.
That transfer is massive, huge. A few hours later, ready to go, heat 11. 11 of 11, I think I'm like the one of the last riders, but taking a chill, it's freaking hot. It's qualifying for qualifying. So. I don't know if you can hear me, the mic is trash. Mic is trash, I'm sorry.
Get in there, John. Don't be scared, John. Yeah, Dustin T. Orton's gonna share the run with you. Stay away from Dustin. He's the MVP. Oh, excuse me. I had to adjust my grip, John. Look at him. It's like he's gaming. Whoa. Johnny. All right, John, you just need to do that in the real thing. You need to do that in the real thing. Excuse me, Jay's followers, I'm sorry. Don't worry, it's just warm up. Dude.
Listen to the crowd rumble. Jay Stank on the court.
Yeah, Jay Stank!
We're gonna see some big airs going bowl to bowl, tire sliding. Got Corey Walsh in the house cheering on S.A. Martinez. Let's see, wall ride wrapping around. Oh, Talbot with the transfer. Big one, Gabo.
Yeah!
Oh! What? Oh! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. John is in position. John is in position. Ladies and gentlemen,
looks like our pit crew
strap up. There it is.
Judges, foot jam, the kick coming in. All right, Dalton, one of the more exciting riders that we've seen come onto the way of the Vans BMX Pro Cup. That's because he has an unconventional style and way of looking at things. Some might say he's flat out crazy. Boom!
Yeah, Johnny.
Backflip over
keep
the
it going.
Great style. The
keep
one
it going, dude.
Up, swooping that leg around.
You're all right. Don't
can
freak out.
Do
don't
yes.
freak out. You
in.
Almost freaked out. You almost freaked
Watching
out. Stop.
Just
relax.
With that
no.
You got time, Jay.
No.
Get in the flat tire.
Pit crew. Jay, I'm your pit crew. I'm coming, Jay. I need to get down from here. Oh, Shisa.
Way will be next. Jordan
crazy foos.
What is with me and tires, dude? Yeah. It had to be a pinch.
Bien, aquí tenemos a José Castillo.
Parker Heath will be next.
You're right.
Right now on court.
Got it?
Yeah, big tabletop.
Yeah, let me do
it. I just slid it across. Whoa! All right, Parker Heath on course.
Holy shit.
We got Aaron Simonic blowing off the sand. Nosedive into the takeoff. Double proper right there. And awesome, Gabo. Pocket air in the deep end.
What is this one?
Big transfer out of Parker. 3, 2, 1. Top Armando Tafoya dropping in.
Armando.
He's good! He's good!
I stand corrected. Dalton is on course. Look at this. Dalton, yeah! Dalton flying through. Yes, Dalton. Let's see, that one foot extra dig in that line. That was one of my favorites we've seen all day. Dalton with a big transfer, nose diving in. Hitting that pocket. Where is he going, Gabo?
Whoa! What was that?
Exit stage right. Dalton, yes, quick decisions. Yeah! Little nose bog action, the tire grab. Dalton doing his own thing out there. All
see! Right. Wow! Was crazy. Vámonos con el siguiente corredor.
It wasn't even the tires.
Dude, fuck KG,
bro. Yeah, because my tooth pinched. I also have like a baseball sized case mark in my rib. It's covered in tape right now. I don't know.
Yeah, what about those two?
It's
very
small.
It's been a long day, but let's talk about for the finals. This is Jay Dalton. Dalton starting things off the high wall. Can in out of the foot jam. Dalton was our 14th place finisher. He's looking to move up the ladder as he goes over the bowl to the bowl with the 1 foot tabletop. Dalton charging the box jump. Yo! It's been a little bit of an injury right there. Gonna get checked out by Trish Bear.
Not as far.
Dalton's gonna roll up. Hopefully he will be okay. All right, Ivan. Look at this backflip, Thorsten.
It's gonna be a thing. 2 times 2 weeks.
All up right there. Dropping in right now is Adler Cromer.
Say it's a slight problem.
Go, dropping in. Let's see where he's going. Shout out to Chase's dad and his grandfather who are cheering on his riders as he does a double bar spin. Yeah, can't over that top. Let's see, Pausa. Again, respect for loading his bike out earlier in the event to JMC. Double truck driver, so rad right there. 362 bars around. Pausa grabbing the tire, just stretching out that lat right there as he reached all the way to the bottom. Keep it going, 32 seconds in. That means right now he has 10 seconds to go. Tail whip, come on, Chase. Touch, 3, 2, 1, time. All right,
this is heat to a regional. He is on his third bike for the day because he snapped his frame. Jose's a beast.
I think this might be on S.A. Martinez's whip, but I'm not too sure as he goes up. 360 tabletop. Here we go, Brad Maple. Whoa! Safe sliding out right there.
Oh boy, here we go.
He's got his dad cheering him on.
About to see a launch.
All the other riders here in Mexico City. Can we make a little noise right now for Jaden Mucha? He needs to hear you. Come on, Jaden.
Venga, vamos a hacer ruido para Jaden Mucha. Que se oiga ese grito, gente, él lo necesita. Más gritos, más loquera. Ay, 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 dentro. Necesitamos empujar a estos corredores. Sobre la mesa, Superman.
I think it's live.
I was on a fucking slip and slide.
You went.
I was at the peak, like.
You slid for a good, like, to the van.
Parker all the way.
Parker Heath, brother.
Let's see. Ooh, the bar spin. Taking it all off, grabbing the seat. That is definitely a badass move, just letting it rip. Shout out to the East Coast legend, Butcher, one of the first riders to put that trick to pen the paper. And right now, we're seeing Parker Heath make it look smooth and clean in the final. Bar spin to toboggan, working through. Got 10 seconds for Parker.
¿Qué opina el público? No los escucho, gente. Está haciendo las combinaciones. ¡Vean ese transfer! ¡Bien! ¡Parker Heath!
¡Camera!
Maple, you are a sick man for that big flare. 360, dropping that front.
Yes! Yeah. My job!
I think they're on by Jay Dalton. He is in the deep.
Wow, look at the
Jaden Mucha dropping in. Jaden Mucha.
Yeah, I missed his flare. It was huge. Jaden's about to send it though.
Now he's got the flow going! Oh. And so it's not smooth enough the way I'm gonna take apart this bowl. I'm gonna throw a backflip tail whip to just let all the riders in the Pro Cup semifinal know that Jaden Mucha means business. Jaden's got one. That was the Jaden Mucha show! Get over Jaden!
Yeah!
I hope Jay, someone filmed a freaking out dude when you landed perfect.
We have some awesome prizes. Hey, dude,
when you landed that and started pedaling, we just said, BCs! It was so fucking awesome. Excuse my language.
You went off the top of the box all the way down. That was large. That was very large.
10th, Brad Maple. 9th, Andres Gatica. 8th, Juan Martinez. 7th, Jose Sedano. 6th, Felipe Manarim. 5th, Chase Pauza. And 4th place, Thomas Fuentes. All right, coming in 3rd place, getting $450 and accommodations for the World Championships in Huntington Beach, California. Marco is going to hand out the trophy to Jaden Mucha!
Bien! Tercer lugar, 450. Jaden Mucha, venga ese aplauso!
The bad boy is going to hand out the trophy to Parker Heath!
Ay, ay, ay! $500 para el segundo lugar, directo de allá de San Diego, Parker Heath!
And coming in first place, $550. He's getting airfare and hotel for the World Championships. Randy Zeiss is going to give the trophy to Michael Mayor.
Ay, ay, ay. 550 billetones.
Show riders.
And welcome back to the United States once again. I may or may not have forgot to record an outro because I'm a bad person again, but I'm here now. So, luckily for me, they took all 14 riders to the pro semis the next day, so I wasn't too bummed, to be honest. I already got my regional qualifier spot. I got 3rd. I'm in for the finals in Huntington, so I literally did not care. That was just qualifying. But I was disappointed I didn't get to show my best riding at all. That was pretty... The runs were pretty rough, but we'll see what happens the next day, you know? If you enjoyed the van stunts, I'd appreciate it if you dropped a like. Thank you very much to everyone who supports me on Patreon, because you helped me pay that freaking entry fee and get down there and all the above, so thank you once again, just like every time, and I'll see you next time with more. I'll be back in Mexico. It's weird, it's crazy flying back and forth just to do this outro, but you know, I get it done for you guys. I'm just a baller. So I'll see you goodbye.